I would like to ask because they said that tomorrow there will be a solar eclipse. I don't know how to. I want to ask how to pray Salatul Kusuf. Do women are required to go to the masjid to pray Salatul Kusuf, or is it okay to pray in the house?
صلاة الكسوف is for everyone,
Another
men and
question.
women. صلاة الكسوف and الخسوف, the solar or the lunar eclipse. There is a prayer whenever any of them takes place, and during the eclipse only, not before nor after. Seeking Allah's mercy. So it is for both men and women. And صلاة الكسوف or الخسوف requires two bound down in the same rak'ah. So we stand up, we recite Al-Fatiha and a surah, then we bow down and we get up, then we recite again and we bow down again. Then we stand up and we say, Sami Allahu liman hamida. Then we resume with the rest of the rak'ah like regular. So two ruku's and two sujoods in the two rak'ahs, in each rak'ah of the two rak'ahs of the eclipse prayers. Assalamu alaikum. Do you have